Hello, everybody! Gamer Penny here, bringing you another episode of our Kingdom Hearts Re-Chain of Memories Let's Play, and we are back. I have to admit something. I was extremely nervous about the upcoming boss, so I looked up some guides. I know I gave it away, but we had such a tough time with, what's her name? What's her face? Larxene? That I think I wanted to go in this a little more prepared. So what I did is I created a deck based on a video I watched, and I'm not sure if it's gonna get the job done, but I'm gonna give it a go. What I did is I used the slight Sonic Blade, I believe. Yeah, Sonic Blade. Which is basically like Cloud's attack, where you do multiple attacks if you press Y correctly. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of those. Then I have a Jafar card that I'll throw up. And then I'll have Ars Arcanum. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of those. I have an Aether and a Heal. And I have a Jafar. So here's the thing, though, that I was thinking. Can I fit in another Sonic Blade at the beginning? I think I can here. Let me try to put one here. 6, 7. I can't. Okay, that's fine. That should still be good. I took out my heal, so let me add that back in. Third there. Okay. Got it. Alright, so we're gonna give that a try for the next boss. I'm not sure when the next boss is going to be. Stop, stop, stop. Where are you going? No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Help me. I need a 4. The problem is I've used all my cards. Okay, we can do this. Guarded Trove. I don't know where we get to the boss. So, like I said, I was just feeling a little bit nervous about this upcoming boss. Hey, Dumbo. No, 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 no. 6. So I wanted to just give this a try, basically, and look it up. And I know it's kind of cheaty and spoily, but there's no guarantee that I pull it off, so... I also don't know where we're supposed to go. I'm assuming up here, huh? Yeah, I have no idea where we're supposed to go. Stop. 7 plus. Okay, do this one. Hopefully we don't have to put a ton more cards, to like a boss room, because okay, now that is open. No, 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 no. All right, is this it? It is. Okay, I guess we could have leveled
you
up.
You defeated
a little
Axel.
I did. It was fairly easy, actually.
The Keyblade's power. How I've longed to make it my own.
Let Nominate go!
You've no chance of winning. Nominate, erase Sora's memory.
No, don't do it.
But if I do that...
That's right. Sora's heart will be destroyed.
How dare you?
His heart destroyed?
Gosh.
You can do that!
I'd rather have preferred him unmarred, but he can be rebuilt, more to my liking, with time.
What the heck?
Nominee, do it.
Don't do it, Nominee.
No.
Oh.
Sora forgave me even when I deceived him. So how could I destroy his heart? There's no way! I don't care what happens to me. I won't hurt Sora. I won't do it!
Then you will.
Do it, Nominee! I don't care. You can erase my memory.
Sora, why'd you say that?
Because who will I look after if I don't have Naminé?
Your sole purpose in life is to look after someone?
Erase my memories. Destroy my heart. I promised. I'll always protect you. You have to believe me.
Sora.
I don't need any memories to take on someone like Marluxia.
You bet. Even if Sora forgets it all, Goofy and I won't forget.
Donald's right. He and I can remember everything for Sora.
See? I'll have all my friends' memories, so I can piece my own together again.
You ignorant fool.
I have no idea.
If Naminé uses her powers to erase your memory, you'll be nothing but an empty shell. Your heart will no longer be able to feel or to care, just like Vexen's pathetic imitation of your Riku.
Take another guess.
Oh.
What?
Whoa.
It can't be.
Riku!
Is that really him? Do we have to fight him again?
Just an imitation.
You're a shell. A shell who has had everything taken. Everything!
What can you possibly think I ever had? Both my body and my heart are fake. But there is one memory I'll keep, even if it's just a lie. Whether it was a phantom promise or not, I will protect Naminé.
Oh, dang. So he's just like us, huh? Okay, here comes the boss fight. Oh, God. Can I get that?
You would knowingly shackle your heart with a chain of memories born of lies?
Yep. Chain of memories.
You would be one who has a heart, yet cast aside your heart's freedom? You turn from the truth because your heart is weak. You will never defeat me!
Okay, here we go. I'm gonna try our deck. I make no promises. If not, we'll come up with a new strategy. I might try this a couple times. This is sick. Could you?
This is it.
Okay. All right, now I use this. Oh, did he block it? No, he didn't, right? What's happening? Ow, ow, ow. Okay, that sucked.
This is it.
Okay.
This is it. Yeah. This is it. Take this. This is it. Take this.
Do I not have a heal in this deck? That might be a problem, actually.
This is it. Take this. This is it. This is it. Yeah. This is it.
Help me, help me, help me. No, oh God, don't do it.
This is it.
Okay. Just don't get hit one more time, please. Oh, God, yo! Alright, we'll try it again. I think we can do it, actually. Did I take out the heal? Or do I still have the heal? Alright, try it again. I think this is the way we do it. We almost had it. If I could have fit one more...
You've d-
The beginning ones, I think we would be off to something good there, but I think we're okay.
This is it!
Oh, he broke it. I don't like that. Oh, no. I need to use it. Did I use it, or...
Back off! Yeah!
Okay, I think I did use the Jafar. Whoop.
This is it! Yeah!
I just messed up again, so we might have to do this another time.
Back off! Yeah! Back off! Yeah!
Messed up again. Pressed Y too early.
This is it! This is it! Yeah! Run! This is it! Yeah!
Okay, let's try it. Nope! Don't!
This is it!
I don't know. I'm being really quiet. I'm concentrating really hard. I'm so sorry. Okay. No. Okay. Stop. Stop it.
Heal.
Don't.
This is it.
Okay.
So you Ooh. Are a hero.
Ooh, woofta. That worked. Can't believe it worked. Level up, even. I'm gonna put CP, definitely. We need more of that. Jesus. Oh, what do we get? Marluxia card. What does it do? I need to know. Alright, CP, because I need to be able to fit some more stuff in there. I got an achievement, Storyteller Sora. Sick.
Is he God?
I doubt it. I think he has more forms.
And you could say that.
Okay. I'm going to need to play around with the deck before we take on his next form.
What you destroyed was merely an illusion of me.
What? That's
so
cheap.
So what? Oh. Another imitation.
He's really... in there?
Yes.
I knew it. I can feel his power. It's trying to destroy my heart.
Gorge, we'll just take care of him together.
Sure, come on!
Riku, protect Naminé.
You don't mind?
No, man.
Should I?
All right.
That's not the real Riku, and that makes me sad. Okay, sick. Let me do this. And then... put it here. So I had, I'd been playing around with decks. So you see this 1952. You know what sucks is in the middle of it, I had this save, which is the one we just played off of. And then I was doing something, playing around with decks, and we ended up having to call the ambulance for my dad. So I left this going while I dropped my mom off to the hospital, came back, and this save is actually before we somehow in the whole chaos, this save is actually before we defeated Axel. So on this save, we'd have to defeat Axel again. I don't know how that happened. But anyway, we know we've got this. I'm gonna go look up some strategies, because I think these are the last boss fights. I think there's two of them. And I don't want to spend hours on them. So I will be right back with you guys, and we'll have a couple of decks, I think. I'll keep this one. I'm going to keep our slow one. I might get rid of our grinding one and try something new. So, guys, sit tight for me. I'll be right back. All right, guys, we are back. I've played with the cards. I don't know how it's going to work, but the deck that they recommend is Ragnarok, 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 Ragnarok. Lethal Frame, Lethal Frame, Lethal Frame, Lethal Frame. I'm short on Lethal Frames because I only have 4 Lethal Frames and they suggest 6 to 7. So I threw in an Aether. I also was short on zero cards, so the Aether will also help with that. Zero cards are for Marluxia 3, World War Breakum. I have a zero card for Fire. I guess I could have taken that out. No, it's fine. I have our Jafar card and our Marluxia card, which, when used, use stock cards and slights twice in a row. So, we're gonna give that a go. So we start off with Marluxia 2, we'll use the Marluxia card, we'll do Ragnarok's Out the Wazoo, do 1, 2, 3 of them, use Jafar, and finish them off with just more Ragnarok. For Marluxia 3, so he has 2 forms, his third form, we do the Marluxia card, Lethal Frame, Lethal Frame, I think another Lethal Frame, so 3 of them. Then we do Jafar. Then we do Lethal Frames and Ragnaroks. And we have to break him using some zeros. So, I don't know. We'll give it a try. We'll probably won't get it the first time, which is perfectly fine. That's just, you know, just how it is. We'll do another save since I spent so much time working on that. And then we'll go try this. And again, sorry that, you know, I went and looked up some strats before this instead of going in blind, but I feel like I did not build the right deck for this, and I was getting very anxious to the point where I was like, I may never beat this game. So let me look up and see what we can do, and I might be overthinking it and overhyping it, but we'll give it a go, so. Oh boy, Sora, this is the final battle. Are you ready? I hope so. It's our last battle. I'm nervous. But we shall see. Oh. Hello, Marluxia.
Soon the emptiness will shatter your heart.
Okay.
Here in this world of nothingness.
Very pretty, I do have to say. Without cheesing this fight, I heard that it, not this one, but the next one is really
as
hard.
As lightless oblivion devours you, drown in the ever-blooming darkness!
Okay. Alright, so we start off with Marluxia card.
Your heart shall be judged.
Ow. Please stop that.
Back off.
Ragnarok.
This is it.
He does it twice. Another
Your
Ragnarok.
Back off.
Stop it.
Wait.
Oh, you card break me?
This is it.
Okay, this is not working. Maybe that's why they say do all threes. Okay. Now I need to do Jafar. Or Ragnarok.
Do you want to scream?
Back off!
This is not working how I planned, but... Did I get him? I don't think I did.
The world without light.
Oh god.
Let's go!
Yeah, we'll bring that.
Away!
Let's go!
You'll now know real fear.
Ow.
Behold!
Fire! This is it!
Don't break me.
Back off!
I think we're have not enough
this is it.
Our stuff. I still do have a bunch of the an ether to use if we need.
This is it.
Which I think I'm.
Your heart will be scattered.
Oh, stop it.
Yeah.
This is it.
Don't do that. Whatever this is, stop it.
This is it.
Prepare.
Do you get to heal in between fights? Cause you know the other thing I do not have is
the world without light.
It's card breaking, you just can you not do this? I didn't break it quick enough.
This is it.
Okay. Stop it. Stop it.
Fire. No good.
What? This is it.
Behold.
Oh god. It just freaks me all the time.
This is it.
No good.
Guilty.
Could I get a heal? He's not doing much.
Donald.
But Donald, I would like actually a heal because I don't think I have any.
No good.
Back off.
What did that do? I'm dead. I'm so dead.
Let's go.
Don't hit me.
Let's go. No.
Hit him. Oh my god, can we heal between fights, please? Oh, Jesus. Okay, we'll try it again. Yeah, that one is a little rough. But I think we can do it. Do I want to put a heal in? Where would I put it? Take that out. I do zero heal, maybe? How much is it? 43? Can't do it. Put it with the ether. Oh, stop it. Okay. One heal. Let's try to do a little bit of higher one. So I have, I could do... That's 31. That'd be 65. I think I can do that. Ooh, can I do it? Can I do one higher? So we put in a 6. Can I do a 9. Okay, there we go. Alright, let's try it again. Just gotta keep going at it, huh? Alright, can I skip this, please? And you know what sucks is if you, die to the second Marluxia, you have to do this one again. So, there's that. Alright, skip the event, please. So we just gotta get closer for the time things. Let's not waste,
away.
Back off. Stop it. That twice.
Back off!
Your heart back off!
Uh-huh. This is it!
That sucks that he can break that.
This is it! Back off!
Your heart will back be off. Scattered!
Stop it.
Do you want to scream?
Let's go!
I think we're messed up again.
What? Let's go!
Did you get in? You did not. Dang it.
Let's go!
You'll now know real fear. Behold!
What?
No good!
Stop it!
This is it!
Stop making me!
Back off!
I hate him.
Back off!
How do you get him to just not card break all your Ragnaroks? Like, and why is he just shooting the bottom?
Yeah. Back off. What? This
do you
is
want
it.
To scream?
I do want to scream. I really hate you.
What?
Shit.
No good.
What's this?
Uh oh, what the heck happened there? Okay, we're all sorts of messed up right now. Please stop it.
It's over.
To the world without light.
Back off.
I don't think I like this one.
Behold.
Get closer, please.
Let's go!
Oh, why'd you go over there? I really hate this guy.
Let's go! Let's go!
Nothing.
Your heart will be
what? Heal!
Do you want to scream?
Donald!
Yeah. No good!
Alright.
No good!
This is not working.
This is it!
Prepare.
Back off!
This is not working. Who's he shooting?
Yeah.
Okay.
Huh.
is it? Back off!
Your heart shall be judged.
This is it! This is it! Back off!
You'll now know real fear.
Behold! Behold!
Back off! Back off! There! Heal! This is it!
Your heart will be scattered! Do you want to scream?
No good!
This is it! This is it! Back off!
Prepare.
There! Donald! This is it!
Prepare.
Back off!
To the world without light!
This is it! This is it!
Behold! No good! No good!
Let's go!
Behold!
Back off! This is it! This is it!
Your hopes are doomed to the darkness. Do you want to scream?
Back off! This is it!
Behold!
Break the curse with your cards!
There!
Your heart shall be judged!
This is it!
Lose everything!
This is it!
Do you want to
back
scream?
Off! This is it!
Let's go! Let's go!
Soak in despair.
Let's go!
Lose everything!
Let's go!
Scatter to oblivion!
Heal! Yes!
Your heart will be scattered!
Let's go!
Do you want to
Let's
scream?
Go! Let's go! Let's go!
No good! No good!
This is it! Back off!
No good!
The cards will determine your fate. Soak in despair!
Back off!
Lose everything!
Back off!
Your heart will be scattered!
Back off!
Prepare!
Yeah, courage!
This is the heart of a
hero. Oh my god. that was sloppy as heck, and I don't know what I put in there versus what I didn't. But I fought him maybe about 30 times. And I was not talking at the end, so I might have just put me fighting him with no commentary. So I just don't know. He was tough. I tweaked the deck like 100 times going in. I don't know, he was rough. That was a rough fight, but we got him. That feels good. That definitely feels good. Bye, Marluxia. See you in the next life. Man. Yeah, I didn't mute my mic or anything, but I was full concentration mode. I got a achievement called The Truth. Ooh, that was rough. Seal it up, Sora, seal it up. Man, I started maybe at 11 o'clock. It is 1:05.
You okay, Riku?
Not Riku. I'm a fake.
Yeah, I need to know about
it. I can't remember why I was created or where or when. All that's inside of me is time with you and Naminé. But I know those memories are not real.
Gee, Naminé, can't you use your magic to put Riku's memory back to normal?
Well, I...
It's all right. I'll deal.
Wait! Who cares if someone created you? You are you, and nobody else. You have your own heart inside you. Those feelings and memories are yours, and yours alone. They're special.
Sora, you're a good guy. I don't have to be real to see. how real your feelings are. That's good enough.
Riku!
I'm really interested in, like...
Riku.
That's not your Riku, though.
Can you put our memories back?
Yes. Not remembering something doesn't really mean that it's gone.
What do you mean?
When you remember one thing, that leads to remembering another. And then another, and then another. Our memories are connected.
Like a chain of memories.
Many pieces are linked together.
Oh, there you go.
Like they're in a chain.
I see.
That makes up each of us. I don't actually erase any memories. Just take apart the links and rearrange them. You still have all your memories.
So you can put them back together?
Yes, but first, I have to undo the chains of the memories I made on my own. After I've done that, I have to gather up the memories scattered across each of your hearts, and then reconnect them. It might take some time, but I think it might work.
We'll get to it.
It will work, I'm sure. It's my turn to look after you.
All right. We all really trust you.
Oh, wait a second. You said you'd have to undo the links of the memories you made. But that means...
We won't remember her.
You won't be able to remember anything about what happened here.
Not even you?
I'm sorry. It's the only way, I'm afraid.
Well, what is she gonna do then? She's like literally all alone.
Sora, you have a choice. You can lose your memories of this castle and reclaim your old ones, or keep your memories here and give up the memories that you've lost.
Do I have to choose?
Yes.
That's a tough choice. Because he doesn't remember what he's forgotten, like...
Make me like I was.
I feel like that's the right one. That's what I would choose, I think.
Okay. Nobody needs to keep a bunch of memories that aren't real, right? You want to remember all of the people who are really important to you. Anybody would choose that.
But you're disappointed. So she's just gonna be like, no one's gonna remember that she exists at all. Axel will. We didn't kill him, right? What the heck? What the heck is this?
To remember again, we have to sleep in that?
Yes. It's going to take a little time, but I'll take care of you.
Gosh, when we wake up, we won't remember who you are anymore.
But how are we gonna thank you?
Don't worry about that. I'll just make a big note in my journal. And it will say, thank nominate.
Oh, good. That makes me feel better.
Well, good night then, nominee.
Good night, Goofy.
Where are you guys going?
You too.
Oh, they got pods of their own?
Okay.
We're just gonna say okay and climb in? Like, we're not gonna say hey.
All of this may have started with a lie, but I really am glad that I can meet you, Sora.
Yeah, me too. When I finally found you, and even when I remembered your name, I was happy. The way I felt then, that was no lie.
Goodbye.
No, not goodbye. When I wake up, I'll find you. And then there will be no lies. We're gonna be friends for real. Promise me, Naminé.
You're going to forget making that promise.
If the chain of memories comes apart, the links will still be there, right? So the memory of our promise will always be inside me somewhere. I'm sure of it.
Yeah, you're right. Okay, it's a promise.
Good. Until later.
Interesting. Okay. That's cute.
A promise. Huh. Sora, some of your memory's links are deep in the shadows of your heart, and I won't be able to find them. But don't worry. You made another promise to someone who you could never replace.
Kairi.
She is your light. The light within the darkness. Remember her, and all the memories lost in the shadows of your heart will come into the light.
Another promise.
Look at the good luck charm. I changed its shape when I changed your memory. But when you thought of her just once, it went back to the way it was.
Hmm. Yeah. Say your name. Say Kairi. Nope. Dang. Oh, maybe. Oh, hey, Leon and Titus, Yuffie, the whole gang. Riku. And there she is.
Kairi!
There you go.
My friends. Naminé?
Don't worry. You might forget about me. But with our promise, I can come back.
A promise is a promise.
Yes. One day the light, it will be ours and it will bring us together. Till then, I'll be in your heart.
Right.
Aww.
Forgotten. But not lost.
I'll be in your heart. Oh, dang, dude. That was a good game. Man, I got some serious frustration in the end at the end bosses. But that tends to happen. And I very easily could have gone back and ground out some more levels to get some CP and stuff. Let's go ahead. Can I exit this? I can't. Escape? I can't. Well, that being said, I believe there is a second part to this game where you play from Riku's perspective. I'm not gonna play that. I'll look up and see if there's any story that we need to know, and then I'll explain it in the next Kingdom Hearts that we try. I'll have to take a look what the next Kingdom Hearts is. I think it's the, like, 362 day whatever thing. And then it's 2. So, we're gonna play them. Anyone that we can play. There's a movie or a scene in between, I think. And I can't remember what... where it's between. But we won't be watching that. I'll get the information from it, but... I really can't skip any of this. All right, well. but yeah. So I want to thank you guys so much for all of your support on this series. Thanks for putting up with probably the shoddy editing of this episode, trying to piece together some attempts that are worthwhile. I don't know what I wound up putting in, but man, it took quite a while. Like I said, like 2 or 3 hours of trying again, but dang, did it feel good beating it. We got really close, and I wasn't talking at the time, but when we got down to like the last two bars, I was like, hey, this is possible. And I was starting to get kind of excited there, and then I was just throwing together whatever, just hit him, like get some damage in. But all right, guys, we're gonna wrap up there. Again, I want to thank you so much for all of your support on this series. I will see you in the next Kingdom Hearts. Otherwise, make sure you leave a like or subscribe to the channel, but I will see you guys next time. All right, bye everyone.